Today I'm here with my mom.
Hi.
And we are making brownies. Okay. So first my mom's just cleaning up. My mom's back there. So I'm going to choose a brownie box. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, never mind that. Looks like it's this one. Yeah, they went over that one.
Hang on, I have to wash it.
Sticks of
butter.
We don't need those for brownies. Oopsies. For cookies?
I don't know if I'm making cookies. Let's make the brownies.
Okay.
I don't know what this is going to be.
Brownies.
Okay. Hang on. Hang on, honey, I gotta get this dish.
Ooh! What the heck? It's actually fresh. How do we
get it? Hang on,
Ticker. I'm going to pause the video, but this is in the oven, and then we're going to taste test that. Think they're all done. Imagine if it was a frozen treat. I couldn't do yesterday's Wednesday one. And I know in one of my videos I said only Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, but I couldn't get to make, I didn't get to make yesterday's video. So I'm going to replace yesterday's video because I didn't get to make it with a baking thing. It was going to be a baby friend's birthday, but brownies are fun. Brownies are fun. Alright. So, and you were making brownies. Oh my gosh, I just had the perfect idea for a video. Set oven to 350 degrees. For medical. Oh, brownie mix, oil, water, eggs in bowl until blend about 50 strokes. Wow. Bake it.
Hang on, Kevin, I'm coming. I have to do first.
Can I pour the brownie mix?
Hang on a second. All right, cut the bag carefully. Carefully cut the bag. Don't get it all over, all right? Whoops. All right. Take that. Put it in there. All right. Can you go get... Wait a minute. These are different.
Two eggs.
Hang on.
Go get
two eggs, please. Shells in there, right?
No.
Okay, pour this in. Make sure it gets in the bowl. Yeah. Done with it. What's steeping? Okay. Let me just start it a little bit so you don't get in. Okay. Try not to get it all over, okay?
Back then, I took some silverware and started mixing the pink. And then I think that's how you did it back then. I don't know. And I have camp on Monday at the Genesee Country Museum. Leaving. Me and another girl signed up for this week, but only two of us. So we're getting combined with weaving one and with weaving two. And they're combining weaving one and weaving two together. And I'm mixing this up.